So right now we're just looking for items and stuff. We're not doing anything special. So one thing I didn't do when I was here last. Well, I didn't go left. Oh! Wait, what? Probably left and right send you to Galaxy Toys? Oh. Well, I guess that explains something, doesn't it? Huh. Buzz and Woody here again. I didn't know we could stand outside this part of the store. Huh. I wonder if there's any secrets out here.
This might be a good spot to find some ingredients.
I guess so, Donald. I guess we can find butter. They definitely want you to come out here then. Hmm. Whoops. Did I knock them all out? No, why? Oh, let's just get another one. Why are these ones so hard to kill right now? Huh? Why are there so many? Is that it? I think so. Neat. I was gonna say, could I indefinitely do that? No. Yeah, no idea what I'm really supposed to do around here. Didn't realize I could dodge in the air, but here we are. Man, this one's already taking some huge damage, huh? Also, these red ones have more health. Enough. That's some bug something. Once you figure out how far away it is, it's not as hard. You just gotta get the distance of those punches down. So I'm doing this. Really accomplishing much. Guys will knock him out. Cool. I guess you can say the same thing about a good aim, huh? Soothing shot. Here's a robot I want to beat up. Nice. We're getting a lot of shards this way, I suppose. So I guess that's a plus. How did I miss one? Maybe they killed them at the end. Tink. What I should be doing. Oh, you know what? I could check over this way, I suppose. I hadn't really checked out over here for a while. One place we didn't really explore further. Are we unable to? It's kind of upsetting. Huh. Is there any cool areas we should be going to? All galaxy toys. Yeah, no, I guess not. Huh. This is actually just the best place to farm items or something. Another one down, and a whole bunch just spawned in. Do all the things just stop attacking me? Huh. Try this. I feel like there should be more in here. Huh. These things look pretty cool. They're real easy to beat, I guess.
I think your Zora here would make an impressive space ranger, don't you?
Yeah, or even better, a cowboy.
Right. So is there no actual big changes to the world now? Even though things have definitely changed? Oh, well, let's try it. Yep, we're gonna